对你曾经因为合法歧视蒙受过苦难的华裔居民和家庭，每日今日仅代表市议会和市府诚恳表达歉意，并致力确保类似的不公义行径永远不会发生在任何一个族群或者社群身上。
安然慶勉，承認按名的大華語政策和失敗所遏制的厭倦而失控，為業殺時將以時之用，我大家面前為中毒歧視是未安和代華要消旁觀。
I rise today to recognize and repudiate such acts that stigmatize and dehumanize the Chinese Canadian community of Vancouver. I rise today to formally apologize to the Chinese community of Vancouver and to all Canadians of Chinese ancestry for the discriminatory legislation directed against Chinese people in Vancouver by its elected officials and civil servants from 1886 until 1949.On this day, on behalf of City Council and the City of Vancouver, I sincerely apologize for these past injustices and their cruel effects on individuals and their families, and commit to ensuring that similar unjust practices are never again allowed to fall on any group